Hello everyone, and let's check out another exciting chess game from the chess history from 1945. And in this chess game, black has Mikhail Botvinnik, and his opponent, who is playing with the white pieces, is Arnold Denker. Let's check out how this game went on. Before starting to the chess game, this was the part of a radio match between USSR and the United States, which was broadcast in 1945. Let's check out this chess game between Arnold Denker and Mikhail Botvinnik. Arnold Denker, who has the white pieces and who is representing the United States, starts the game with playing d4. Botvinnik, who is representing the USSR, replies with playing d5, c4. The queen's gambit declined. The Slav defense, knight to c3, c6. The semi-Slav defense, knight to f3, knight to f6, bishop to g5, pinning the knight. D takes on c4 and e4 by Denker, threatening to push the pawn. b5 by Botvinnik, pushing the pawn. Botvinnik is playing the standard defense, attacking the bishop, going back, and g5, attacking again. But in this position, Denker captured the pawn. And after sacrificing the knight, of course that was a temporary sacrifice of the knight, and getting back the piece, plus Denker has one extra pawn. Knight from b to d7, and capturing the knight. Bishop to b7, bishop to e2, queen to b6, by Botvinnik. And Denker castled from the king side. Botvinnik castled from the queen side. Denker has no fear because of this open h-file, as you can see. It could be dangerous in the future for Denker. a4, attacking from the queen side immediately. b4, attacking the knight. Knight to e4. And c5 by Botvinnik. Queen to b1. Queen to c7. Threatening checkmate. Queen to h2. Going back with the knight. Knight to g3 and defending. And Botvinnik simply captured the pawn. C takes on d4 and bishop takes on c4. Queen to c6 by Botvinnik. And threatening checkmate again. Well, of course, capturing the bishop would be a blunder of a chess patser because of rook to c1 and winning the queen and the game. Of course, Botvinnik didn't capture the bishop. Instead, he played queen to c6. Mikhail Botvinnik is threatening checkmate. Queen takes on g2. Checkmate. How to defend? Denker is defending with pushing the pawn, f3. Botvinnik played d3. He wants to open the dark diagonal. There are weaknesses in the dark squares. Pushing the pawn, queen to c1. And here comes the expected move, bishop to c5. That's check. Attacking. Attacking from the dark squares. This is check. King to h1, running away. And queen to d6. Attacking the knight. The h-pawn is pinned. How to defend? We have queen to f4, defending with the queen. Arnold Denker wants to exchange the queens. What would you do in this position? It is black to move. Can you guess the killer move of Botvinnik? Botvinnik played the killer move. And after that move, Denker is in big trouble. What would you do in this position? As you wish, you can also pause your video and try to guess the killer move of black. Are you ready? Well, Mikhail Botvinnik played rook takes on h2, sacrificing the rook by Botvinnik. What a move! A punch in the face, a vicious, wild attack by Botvinnik. Arnold Denker was in shock and he captured the rook. King takes on h2. And after king takes on h2, Botvinnik played rook to h8. This is check. How to defend? We have blocking with the queen, of course. There is no other defense than blocking with the queen. Well, blocking with the bishop like this would be a funny move. Because of queen takes queen, the bishop is pinned. Of course, you can't block with the bishop. Let's get back to the real game. After rook to h8 by Botvinnik, Denker played queen to h4. And then Botvinnik captured the queen. Rook takes on h4. Bishop takes on h4. Denker says, I have two rook for the queen. But Botvinnik played the final killer move. And after that move, Denker resigned. Once again, what would you do in this position? Can you guess the killer move which Mikhail Botvinnik played? That was the finishing blow for Denker. He lost all of his hopes. Mikhail Botvinnik played queen to f4 by Botvinnik, attacking the bishop, and there is no defense. Denker resigned. Let me show you the possible continuation. If defending the bishop with the king, king to h3, then this time queen takes on c4. And this is all over for Denker. As you can see, black has the queen, plus one extra piece, one extra bishop. Denker is losing. What a game by Botvinnik. And this was the key moment of this chess game. Did you see rook takes on h2 by Botvinnik? And then everything is falling apart in this chess game for white. Rook takes on h4, bishop takes on h4, and then queen to f4, and Denker resigned. And thank you for watching, and I hope to see you next time. Take care, and bye-bye.